Oder man. Du weißt? Fiddle playing NA. Oh, he's Duikyu Machinta, that's right. Villain. I think there's still another player that gonna Duikyu or something. But yeah, the third game was kinda unfortunate. And also, first game, we kinda throw like a few times where it should definitely not be thrown. I'm gonna go multi potions and then. I probably don't need hug this game, but. I'm just gonna go like hug every game in case they start invading again. We experienced lag the entire game. We had like a few small cutouts. And then we had like one where the like internet just went straight up down. Like sometimes if you like walk straight then like suddenly I'll be like up at the rock up here. Just out of nowhere. And yesterday our internet went down like 2 times. Yeah, the pillar game was so shit because like our frontline was not the best into their backline. And then pillar, I guess when Susanna gets full built then I kinda got smacked by Susanna as well. So I had to go like a bit tanky, which was just like super awkward. Look at this. So if you don't go to me. Right. I might be dead here. I'm dead. I'm dead. Maybe not. It's fine for now. You see that? That's like one of the lags that happens in game. Damn, I didn't hit the Nagaba Nirvana. I think it's so I lagged as well. But I don't know. A level picks. Yeah, I don't know. I guess we just get Comcasted. Nice speed hack. It's not like we don't have high ping, so that's like I don't know what's going on. It's like internet just cuts out for a second. Hello, Poons, was good. Yeah. What's the virus? And it's like I didn't get the. It's different from PC to PC as well. Like I think when like the most. Like those small legs. Get into this bat. Fucking trash, man. But they also have to. They also have to make sure that internet is good for like. That's not good. I'm not gonna beat though. You just give up the buff. Alright, Rwanda's coming again. Alright, help on that. I'll be just red buff as well, that's pretty sad. Just blink soon. Oh my fucking god, dude. I'm enjoying it right now. Oh, yeah. What? It didn't get the Booba fighter. Fuck. Oh. Feeding again. Yeah, it's gonna go that way, isn't it? Now Shiba is showing my back cams. Rip off is down. You know it'd be at the time, yeah. He just got the blink up as well. Your middle tower is under attack. We're gonna hold the fire behind, hopefully. I don't know what boots want to go. I mean, Shoes of Maggie is probably the best boots. Yeah, but that could be nice just for like running around, running away from where I wanna auto run, but yeah, I guess I go like it. Thank you for the photos, by the way, everybody. That buff should be spawning in like, what, 40 seconds? Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. You're in Georgia? I just arrived yesterday. Boom. It would have been nice to get the kill on Ravana, but... Super 4k rating? Wait, in Spider-Man? It should be like 3k exactly right now. Your middle tower is under attack. Are you in Georgia, Serena? Your left tower is under attack. That's not that nice. I don't think that's like... effective though. Didn't win WoW? I mean, I used to. I've not played that game in a long time. That was like the max I got to. Yeah. For the last boy kill all today. I mean, it just sucks like looking back on it. Like, looking at it right now. Doing like. I know every team is gonna do mistakes and stuff, right? But. We just do like some pretty big mistakes that should probably not happen. Fucking hate Ravana. I don't know if you can win this late game. I mean, Aphrodite is pretty OP. But Mana is really good into auto run as well. They have Guan. Guan should be pretty good into us as well, so we'll see. Cheetah Shadowlands? I'm not. Is that the game that everybody get like ads for? Oh, Shadowlands. That's fucking World of Warcraft. Never mind. I forgot. I'm not checking that out now. The Alpha is out, right? I was thinking about the mobile game that I don't remember what it's called. I'm feasting here, but I'm gonna have my ultimate up. Am I lacking or what? Why is my damage numbers not popping up? Hello?
No.
What the fuck? I don't know if I lagged out there or what happened. That was really weird.
Your right tower is under attack.
Ward the Gold Fury. But I'm not gonna be playing WoW anyway, so I don't really care too much about Shadowlands. You're about 2k behind in 8 minutes. It's sad. I'm not sure what my food build is gonna be. Probably gonna do mob and then just go into life steal or something. I was thinking stun up binding, but a bit too slow. No, we lost the set. We lost 2-1. That hurt me.
Hey, so I'll be back.
He just killed me for 472. That's pretty good. Raid Shadow Legends, that's what it's called. Your middle tower is under attack. They spend so much money on advertisement, it's crazy. Defend out of mana. Defend the Titan. It was super winnable? Oh yeah, I mean, if we didn't lose the fight on tier 2 tower in the last game, like we just get the tower, we like win a fight or we just force one of them back. Get that tower and then do Gold Fury after, and the game is super winnable then. Yeah, I should have finished a bit out there. I was be done, unfocused. My game 3 was super bad. Like, sure. I know that about that. This isn't that. Oh! Good luck back! It's fine to have a voice crack. It's fine to have like a bad game. Obviously it fucking sucks. But I mean, overall, I think performance-wise, I think like I do decently well in most games. So I mean, one bad game. I mean, I don't think any game is ever like
one more month.
Oh my god, I don't know if you can do that now. Let's see. I'm dead. Yeah, I see the runner. Do red buff here before I die. Go on this here. I did not know Ravana was alive. I don't think you do the go through without having the carry around, but let's follow the call. Yo, what up, Landshark? Thank you so much for the 23 months. No. but I mean, last game was Pillar. I don't know. I definitely played really fucking bad. But it's also so fucking hard into the backline Willer. And they're like triple magical. They couldn't just go like white shield into like the four physical comps and all that. Like such an awkward position with my build. I went triple shield and just go. I think it's fine. And then I went rich bait for like one of the last fights because I didn't have like enough gold to build any like really good item. And then I just ended up being able to do nothing. That's also pretty bad. Big Bold Man, thank you for the host. Did the 100 in rank? Oh my god, he did 200 with auto attack. I actually hate Aphrodite pushback sometimes. Rises TW, thank you for the follow. Enemy missing right. Be careful middle. Yeah, I don't know, it's kind of awkward to play Pillar in that game. Again, like the backline, also Susano. Was my buff? I don't know if I should have beat that. Good damage here, nice. Cabot again here. What's the move? Gaffling. Thank you. Probably go for him. He's gonna group up with Guan here. For sure. I got bullied by my team for the way I say Guan, by the way. Cancel that. Should we attack this one? Maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna go to him here. The damage pretty high. Yeah, my internet is lacking. Right lane. They go blank or Aegis? We'll just go blank this game. Ah, probably the Aegis. Let's get Aegis. That's too bad. Never wanted me, that's for sure. I don't know if I'm gonna go exactly about the screen build. I'm not sure. I probably want Divine Ring this game. I'm not sure if I was not gonna get it. I'll just go. Full gem, Divine Ring. Do some situation like Soldier or something then. I'm gonna make this. I think it's the next game. Ullamon is super strong. I think he's also good, like a really good vanguard. He also works like decent and competitive. He has like a few counter picks though. But I got the buff. Damn.
Nice job.
Enemy spotted.
I guess, yeah. Axon is popping off, you know. I don't feel like go for that guy, do we?
Enemy missing! Enemy missing!
Please. Babe, please.
Okay.
Oh my god, bro. Look at the sand. They're gonna get Entil as well, so like Soldier is not that good. Going full lifesteal as well is like probably end up being better off. It's fine, I don't use an active there. I like so the head of us is crazy. Egg is down on everyone down. He's just have a card control. Yeah, I'm going to buy my next item. Wait, they have double? Wait. I guess Pefton is just close to me. I thought Gruen had it. Oops. I wasn't in 20. Definitely don't do a lot of damage yet.
Your teammate has fallen prey to a grim.
Let's blue buff down.
Ward the gold fury.
Keeping it real.
Ask to take the pebble. Doogie, thank you for the follow. I mean, even when we get Divine, we're probably gonna lack damage. Maybe we go Soldier Rain too. Not like that would be the best item.
Your left tower is under attack.
Ulo is down the purple. Kind of, if I go left lane, they just get Golfy for free down there. Do a lot of DPS right now. They got left here too. That's so trash. Maybe I can look for a kill on Ulur.
So your teammate is struggling.
Enemy incoming.
I should have been that lane, but
not an option.
Your middle tower
they showed their respect. I'm not that impressed yet.
That's pretty rough. You gotta be so far behind. We didn't kill anybody? I don't really have enough mana to kill anybody.
Okay.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Not enough damage, that's about.
Defend middle lane!
Your middle Phoenix is under attack.
I'm dead. Oh, I survived. I got Goffy as well. Damn, we're just getting stopped this game. I don't think Divine was gonna do anything. Damn. Would you pay for Smite if it had a subscription model, like World of Warcraft or what? I mean, starting up playing the game? Probably not, but better pay for it to keep playing, then sure, I'll do that. Yeah, this game did it for it took a wrong turn. What do we do? What do we do? Check something here. What up, Sorcery? What's good, man?
Retreat middle lane.
Got the buy now. I mean, if you can stall for a long time, not like the game would be the worst, but yeah. Right lane. The build by Killer's jungle, probably just go like full damage. I don't know if you want to go Trance anymore, and I don't know if you want to go Arendite. But definitely get like penetration items, which could be Crusher, Jotuns. Let's see if I can do something. Okay, on my way. No! Oh, I waited too long. They had like insane damage in the end. If I had blinked there, I could have timed it better, but if I went in a bit too early, I don't know. I don't know if I'd have gotten it. Maybe we could have slowed the game if we get that. Now they got fire giant, if we just... or just smack us. He turned around to actually one hand. He's just a freed? Yeah. I mean, free is just way less damage, right? You only get like 1000 here. You get 500. And I guess that it already was too late, then I should just look to free him. Oh shit, we have a mana going trance when he's losing as well. Trance is probably not probably one of the worst items to go in. I mean, you can go to full damage build on one mana, then it can be fine with Aphrodite, but it's just way too squishy now. I can probably beat that, but probably still beat that. The ping noises, but it's just an auto one. Put it out a bit, I think so. Oh my god. I'm getting kinda stumped this game. I'm gonna go join the queue and then be back fast. How often do you recommend